Are you all set? You ready to go? I make your mic, I make everything hot now.
You are hot.
131! Yeah, you can hear me now.
Alright.
How are we feeling now?
See, we want you to get up on your feet. We're not a band that you listen to sitting down. Get up on your feet. We want to party with you. You're going to party with us? Alright. So we're a band from Saginaw, Michigan. We made the trip up here. We want to thank our friends in Dan by Dawn.
Woo! Give it up.
We like to party. We're called We the Infamous for a reason. Let's do it, baby. Let's go, baby.
You will never forget us. My band.
as I like to call them, the baddest band in the land. To my left, your right, is my man Deshaun. We call him Spoon, baby. Deshaun with a spoon. To my right, to your left, is my brother from another mother, Noah. The hardest punk rock kid I've ever met in my life. And behind me, we call him Tony B, the place to be, Mr. Anthony Tony B Burkhart. My name is William Patrick, and we're called We the Infamous. Now, do you like to dance? We love to dance. We love to get down, baby. We like to boogie. So, if you like to dance, this song is for you. Get up on your feet.
Ready?
That you feel now, that you feel now, that you feel now. some technical difficulties. It's the way of the world of the festival, though. We're used to it.
A couple technical difficulties.
So, how many have been to a We the Infamous show before? Raise your hand.
Not one! Yes!
There's a couple.
Now you can all say you have!
What was the question?
There was a couple. Have you been to a show? All right, so...
Wait. Now how many people have been to a We the Infamous show? Yeah!
That's the key right there. You guys having a good time today? Thankfully, the rain cleared. We got to do this little shindig. We've never done anything like this. This is very, very different for us. Whew, man, that's a tall order. So, if you can't tell, we're not exactly from, I believe the term is the boondocks. We're a bunch of city slickers, so we're having fun trying to fit in out here today. America.
See, I told you that would work. I'm like, dude, they're going to love us as long as they scream America. Woo! Told you. All right, I got my hair down now. We're going to get it moving.
So this next song we're about to play for you guys, a song called Sleep. It's something that me and these gentlemen behind me get very, very little of.
Next to none. Yeah. We go to work, then we come do this. Every day.
I spend my nights howling at the moon. I never wake before noon. When the sun passes, little breeze rises soon. I spend my nights howling at the moon. I never get sleep, no sleep, no sleep. No, just reach. So, when we got our start as a band. We got our start less of a fun party band than as more of a rock band. Loud, mean, kind of scary. We have since evolved, because growth is good for one. It's good. So, we're going to go back to our roots a little bit and play a song that we used to play. It's a love song, sorta.
Worse, Will.
What's worse is all the cold, the ice on my throat, if only for the night. My muscles will contract, so bones will crack, it's just a fact. Your eyes are lined in pain. Flesh is there. hot and rain, and it turns you to the tracks. When I turn around, all I could hear was that sound. Remember how I was telling you that we don't really do that much anymore? It's really, I think we still got it.
Really fun when we do.
Y'all give it up for my band. These guys sound amazing. I am absolutely nothing without them.
There's one in every crowd, isn't there? Who said that shit? You meet me at the tent, bro.
So we as a band collectively are from Saginaw. But I grew up in the deep, deep south, playing Texas blues. Now, I play a brand of Texas blues known as acid blues. We gon' have some fun! We gon' have some fun!
Give me a right back to you, and rest my day.
130, one fest. You know what? Give it up for yourselves, man.
You have been an awesome crowd today.
You are a beautiful crowd.
Oh, man. And can we just take a hot second to appreciate this? See, we're musicians, so we got affected by the pandemic in a completely different way. Everything stopped.
No job.
I woke up one Wednesday morning, and I no longer had a job. My record label said, oh, well.
It was cool.
Unemployment was cool for a hot second, but that shit got old.
Real quick.
But this, being on this stage with you in front of us, making all the noise that you have today, is what we live for. Yeah. It is literally a drug to us. And we can't be more thankful than to share this day, this experience, this show with you guys, all of these bands. This is, let me stop before I get all emotional. Jeez.
He's gonna get emotional, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm just happy to be back doing what I'm supposed to do. And I know these guys are too. So we appreciate you, because without you, we don't exist.
There is no us.
That was just sweat, I swear.
Get on your feet! Start a mosh pit! Start some trouble! Exactly like
my own.
How much time do we have still?
All night. Last time, how much time do you want us to have?
So, I'm sure you can tell that we've got some real rock and roll influences, right? We love music that was made on vinyl, hung up on bedroom walls, changed the way we did things. And like I said, I got some southern roots in me, so we're gonna take and sing you a song. It's from one of the greatest bands of all goddamn time.
Sometimes I feel you. Oh, sometimes, Lord.
Lord, I feel like I'm dying. Okay, so y'all remember that very first song we played for y'all tonight? That super funky joint? Alright, so that's the first single off our new album. It's called Energy. The album is almost done. We're patiently waiting to give it to you, beautiful people.
I'm trying.
It's his fault.
Jeez.
It's that guy.
It's on my laptop.
Anyway, so this is going to be our last song for the night. And this is the B-side single off this new album. It's called Feet Off the Ground. We hope you guys enjoy. When it drops, pick that shit up. Buy it. Don't steal it.
You know, there we are. We gotta give it up. We the Infamous, all the way from Saginaw.